Salman Khan's Tubelight is released this Friday. Didn't go well with the critics, but he's pleased as they didn't give minus rating to the film. At a Being Human event, Salman spoke about the feedback of his film and said,
The critics were like really good. Yeah, I was expecting minus 3 and minus 4. They've given 1.5 apparently. Yeah. So I'm very pleased with that. Reports, bhai ko rota hua nahi dekh sakte. And to I said, kya rote ho, dekh ke hans rahe hain? Kisi nahi, sab ro rahe hain. To I said, don't worry about this then. So what happens in a film like this, Eid release hai. So wo jo ek aate raha hai, you know, ek ke chiller phekenge, nachenge, gayenge, wo koi aur film dekhne ko gaye hain aur unko koi aur film dekhne ko mil gayi hai. So now this film needs to be seen not with londe lapades, not with buddies, you know, ke aao chalo udham machate hain, kyunki wo udham macha nahi payenge is film ke andar. It's a very emotional film. Wo kitna kitna bhi sakht kathor dil ka aadmi hoga, you know, emotionless hoga ya dikhata nahi hoga, wo is picture mein uski aankh to bhari aayegi. So that, this is that kind of film that you need to take your families, you know, your parents, dada, dadi, abbu, ammi, mummy, daddy, mata, pita, nana, nani, all of these. Matlab ke, they need to go in the 25 ka lot, kyunki wo 20 rupaye hamare paas aa jayenge.
Sir, just adding to that, not only the critics, we have been to the theatres across the city this morning and we, the audiences are giving a mixed review for Tubelight.
Yes, yes.
Perhaps they were expecting the Bajrangi Bhaijaan magic.
They were expecting a different film, that's why I said, expecting a different kind of film. But if you, I've got so many text messages and so many people have told me that, you know, when we saw you brothers dancing, you know, we had tears on the song. So I said, "Isme roni ki kya baat hai, bhai? Do bhai naach rahe, happy gana hai. Wo, what is that song? Naach meri jaan." Then they say, you know, that shot when, you know, your brother Sohail is going and you hug him and cry in that tinka tinka song. You know, we got emotional. So we had prepared the audience for a beautiful, simple, emotional film about bhais, about brothers, you know. That is what we prepared them
but
for.
Since we're talking about the mixed reviews and the audience...
Every film will have mixed reviews. Every film will have mixed reviews.
So is there a sense of failure that might just bother...
What?
Is there a sense of failure that might just bother? Are you scared of it or something?
What?
To an extent.
does it like look a bother?
All right, thank you.
I'm not bothered. I'm sure it's going to do okay. Is going to get us a lot of respect.
Produced by Salman Khan Productions, Tubelight is directed by Kabir Khan, who has earlier given his films like Ek Tha Tiger and Bajrangi Bhaijaan. The film also stars Sohail Khan, Chinese actress Juju, along with child artist Martin.